Mike Corliss with Tormach. Today I'm going to talk about mounting the wheel, surface grinder wheel, into the surface grinder, okay? You've already got the wheel mounted on the arbor. You took your time and you balanced it on the balancer. Now you got to mount it onto the grinder, okay? You want to take and do a quick wipe on this taper, which should be clean because you just balanced it. And if you had something in here, your balancing won't be any good anyway. So make sure that's clean. Make sure the taper on the spindle nose is clean. And then place your wheel on there. Be careful when you're putting the wheel on that you're not banging it around on those tapers. Just be real careful and slide it on there. Then left-handed thread, okay? You put the nut on, it's left threads. Use the adjustable spanner wrench, tighten it up. Then after you have the wheel tight, then replace the guarding before you start the wheel. Like that. Now you've got the wheel balanced, you've got it mounted on the surface grinder, you got the guarding back in place, now you're ready to go ahead and start the grinder. Okay.